Welcome to Tech. My name is Farooq Ahmed and this video basis is only information purpose. I'm not giving you any financial advice in this video. If you want to invest in cryptocurrency, you must complete research. After that, you will do this. So viewers, this video is going to be very interesting for you. If you want to get more information about cryptocurrency, you must watch this video till end. And also subscribe my channel, like my video, share with your friend, and must press bell icon button because this is a necessity for you. So let's go over laptop screen.
So in the last video I gave information how to create account in Atomic Wallet and how to save your 12 faces. So if you have not watched this video, so please go to my YouTube channel and watch that video because that video is very informative for you. So in this video we are going to find our Bitcoin wallet ID, Ethereum wallet ID or any other wallet ID. So how can we do this? Is so simple and easy. Because sometimes you need to deposit in your Atomic wallet, so you must have your wallet ID or wallet address. After that, you can make that deposit. So you must watch this video till end. This video is going to be very informative for you. But first of all, please subscribe my channel. My channel name is Crypto Wallets Info, and also press the bell icon button. And you can also visit my website. My website name is CryptoWalletsInfo.com. So viewers, now I'm going to open my already installed Atomic wallet in my system. Because today we are going to find Bitcoin wallet ID, Ethereum wallet ID, or you can easily find any other wallet ID. So how can you do? This is simple. You can see here the Atomic wallet is open in front of me. First off, I need enter my password here because you seen my last video. I have applied my password because I want to save my account from scammer or hacker so that I have entered my strong password here. When I have entered my password, so just simple click on open wallet. Now wallet is going to open in front of me. You can see here the Atomic wallet is open in front of me. There is not any balance because yesterday I have installed my Atomic wallet. In next videos I will give you information how to deposit an Atomic wallet, how to withdraw from Atomic wallet. So you must watch my incoming videos. And if you want to find the Bitcoin wallet ID, Ethereum wallet ID, Ripple wallet ID, so this is so simple because if you want to need the deposits, you must watch this video till end. You can see here, there is all wallet is available here. All wallet available here, almost 300 wallets this time, wallets and token. So if you want to need the, find the Bitcoin wallet ID, so what will you do? You can see here, there are the wallets, you just simple click on it. When you click on it, so you need to find the wallet ID of Bitcoin. So you must click on receive button. Because if you want to deposit in your Atomic wallet, so you must have your wallet address or public address. So where you can find, so you can easily find from receive button. You just simple click on it. After that, this page is open in front of you. You can see here, this is your Bitcoin wallet ID. This is your Bitcoin wallet ID. And I'm going to open notepad file because I want to save my wallet ID because I don't need to open again Atomic wallet for the get the my wallet ID. I just simple one time save my Bitcoin wallet ID, Ethereum wallet ID. So I'm going to open my notepad file here. This is my 12 faces on this page, but I'm going to copy my wallet ID, Bitcoin wallet ID or address. Okay, just going to again copy. You can see here, this is the my Bitcoin wallet ID. If I want to need to deposit, so must have this wallet ID. So just simple copy. I have copy and going to paste here. Before you send this wallet ID to that person who want to send the money, so you must cross check first two digits and last two digits. This is the first two digits and last two digits. If your first two digits and last two digits is correct, means your wallet ID is correct. If you have not correctly paste here, so please don't send, otherwise your fund will be lost. Okay, I have paste here my wallet address here. You can see here first two digits and last two digits. First two digits, that's 18 and last is 1P. IP, sorry, 18 and IP means my Bitcoin wallet address is 100% correct, and I have saved in my notepad file. And you can see here also there is the QR code. You just simple go to the your Play Store and download the QR code scanner. After that, that activation open your back camera, and you can easily scan this QR code, and you can easily get this wallet address at your mobile correctly. And you can just simple send this wallet addresses that person who want to send the money. So as you can see here, I have successfully find the Bitcoin wallet ID. And if you want to find the other wallet ID, let's suppose I'm going to find the Ethereum wallet ID. So just simple click on it, and you can use same option, the sieve, because you want to deposit on your wallet atomic wallet address. So just simple click on receive and use same scenario. Just copy, this is your Ethereum wallet ID, just copy and going to open and write here the Ethereum ETH wallet ID or address, and just simple paste here. You can see I have successfully pasted here, and I must cross check I have successfully pasted or not. First two digits and last two digits. First two digits that 0x and last C5. And what is in the atomic wallet? 0x and C5. You can see here I have successfully find my atomic wallet, Bitcoin wallet address and Ethereum wallet address. And if you find any other wallet address, you can use same scenario like Stellar, go to the receive, and this is the Stellar wallet ID. And please don't use this information on your personal use, because this video is only for demonstration purpose. And if you use my dollar faces or my wallet address, so you will lose your all fund. Okay, don't use this information for your personal use. This is only for demonstration purpose. So as I hope you properly understand how can you find the Bitcoin wallet ID, Ethereum wallet ID, or Ripple wallet ID, or Stellar wallet ID. And you can easily find any wallet ID from this interface of Atomic Wallet. So if you get any information from this video, so please subscribe my channel. My channel name is Crypto Wallets Info, and also press the bell icon button. And you can also visit my website. My website name is CryptoWalletsInfo.com. You can see here I already make the many videos about Bitcoin, Dogecoin, Tron, Ethereum, Ripple, Neocoin, Litecoin. And if you click on Altcoin, so I already make the many videos. Exodus, Digibyte, Coinbase, Bitcoin, Diamond, Jax Wallet, Binance, Electrum, Namecoin. You just simple go to the Google and tap the CryptoWalletsInfo.com, and after that this website open front of you, and you can easily get the information about crypto wallets from this website. So we will meet with you in new video. Bye bye.